Thanks so much for your willingness to step up to be a defender and to grow your skills. Because, folks, as we look at recent history, not too distant, we see the rate of violent crime increase from the year before election to the completion of the election cycle. We see that continuously spike. And so it's important to know that we are in that season right now. So I want to encourage you to be prepared.